I'm Chelsea Faithful. I work for Hamish Hunter. An interesting fact about me is I have unofficially trained two winners, and I'm going to win because no Southerner has won before.
My name is Erin Isherwood, and I work for Adrian Matthews. I have climbed five stories of scaffolding to touch the top of a Boeing 747. I think I should win this competition, mainly because I'm hard working, or hardly working. No, I'm hard working and very passionate about this industry, and that would just top it all off to come out with Cadet of the Year.
Hi, my name's Johnny Morrison, and I work for Stephen McRae. Something interesting about myself, I'm a blacksmith, and I think I'm going to win because I'm the only boy in this challenge and I have the all-round game.
Hi, I'm Kim Blakemore. I work for Benny Hill. Something interesting about myself is I've already won the Auckland Cup, but does my pony count? And why I think I'm going to win is, if you're not here to win, why bother turning up?